are trying to take over.
What really impresses me about Blake and Murphy is they do everything as a team. They are a team in every sense of the word. They travel together. They train together. Remember, guys, Sin Cara's been having some success up on Raw and SmackDown recently, but he hasn't been around Kalisto.
That's a very good point, Corey.
Head scissors takedown. You're right. Sin Cara having single success up at Main Event.
Oh, look at that.
Superstars, Raw. But how much does that mess with the chemistry with Kalisto?
We go right there. Kalisto's not in his game. He was able to make the best of that situation, but rarely did a guy like Kalisto slip like that.
Well, you got to be adaptable. Kalisto's still able to connect on that crossbody. Oh! Huge enziguri in the corner.
A very dangerous place right now.
Look at this!
Oh, my.
Victory roll from the top. New champions here at Kickout. Tag made, Kalisto again. Corkscrew, crossbody.
This is what you do not want. You do not want Kalisto to get things rolling.
Calls that the Listo kick. Oh! Spiking his opponent! Head first,
he's taking his time, though.
Cover him, Kalisto!
Hang on, look out! Look at this! Ooh. Running suplex! The tag was made! Blake with the frog splash! Perfect syncopation! And the champions retain!
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Tag Team Champions, Blake and Murphy.
Well, there you have it. There's the proof you were asking for. If you needed it, I didn't. I believed in these guys when they came to the ring, but they stand NXT Tag Team Champions, Blake and Murphy. The future is definitely bright for these two young guys.
Did you enjoy the video you just saw? Yes? Do you want to see more episodes of the same show? Yes? Then click right here on the yes, yes, yes! Would you rather relive my greatest moments, including WrestleMania 30? Obviously, yes! Click right here. And finally, do you want to be the first one to know every time I show up on YouTube? There's nowhere else to point to. So click on my beard and enjoy more WWE videos.